to protect them. It's time for a change. When those soldiers come home and they have to wait in line for services and health care, it's time for a change. When farmers and small businessmen have to look forever to find affordable health insurance, it's time for a change. When we spend our resources in investing in building the roads and bridges of foreign nations, while our own roads and bridges go in disrepair, and our schools are in need of new buildings, it's time for a change. We have a critical moment today. It's a moment that all of us will look back on and we will know, did we muster the courage? Did we muster the strength? Did we pull this country back together and put it on the right track for a better tomorrow? This is our time. This is our moment. But it's up to us about whether or not we will dedicate these next few weeks and months to bring